There we go, lady.
Yummy.
Enjoy.
Avian. I do love my tequila. At the Taste LA 2015, and I am trying my first taste of Armenian food from 10E Restaurant downtown LA. It's a little bit of mixture of beef, their version of hummus, and something that I've never heard of. So let's try this and see if we like it. Because I do love hummus. Mm. Oh, that's tasty. I'm not sure what this red stuff is. They said it was made out of bell pepper.
Wait, what about your,
want to
reload?
So let's try this. A little bit more of the hummus, because I love hummus. Hummus is my jam. Mm. That's really good. It's not super spicy, but it's very tasty. These are little beefy things. Let's try this. Mm. No, there's no beef, it's like a little puff pastry. That's tasty. Hmm. Maybe this has beef in it? Maybe this one has beef in it? Yes, I found the beef, which I think will taste delicious dipped in hummus and the red pepper stuff. I think Armenian food is very good, and I really am liking 10E, which is downtown. Mm. I was right. The hummus made it taste even better. Tasty. I assume this is some sort of beefy thing too. Mm. It has more joy. This is some sort of beefy thing. I'm not sure what it is. Oh, it's like two pieces. I think this is yogurt or something. Let's try one last bite. Hmm, that's good too. Well, for my first taste of Armenian food, I have to say it's delicious. So if you're in Los Angeles, try 10E, and if you're in LA, make sure you head out to the Taste LA at Paramount Studios for a delicious taste of sampling food from all over the world and the region. This is Cherry, and I'm just being a foodie.